Let me show you how to turn your text, logos or a design into shiny plastic in Adobe Photoshop. First go to File, Place Embedded, and place your logo. Adjust the size and position. Hit Enter when you're finished. Right-click and rasterize layer. Open your Magic Eraser tool, and click anywhere on the white background. Click the FX icon and choose the blending options. Select Color Overlay, and click the color box. In the hexadecimal field, I'll type in 7, E, and 4 zeros. Then click OK. The blend mode is normal, and the opacity is 100%. Select Inner Glow. The blend mode is Multiply. The opacity is 55%. The noise is 0%. The color is black. The source is Edge. The choke is 13%. And the size is 35 pixel. Select Bevel and Emboss. The style is Inner Bevel. The technique is Smooth. The depth is 40%. The size is 75 pixel. The soften is 5 pixel. Make sure use global light is unchecked. The angle is 150 degrees. The altitude is 40 degrees. Open the gloss contour presets and select ring triple. The highlight mode is screen. The highlight color is white. The opacity is 75%. The shadow mode is linear burn. The shadow color is black. And the opacity is 0%. Select contour. Open the contour presets and select ring double. The opacity is 100%. Then click OK. Press Ctrl J to duplicate. Double click bevel and emboss. I'll make the altitude 45 degrees. Then click OK. I'll decrease the opacity to 65%. Select the two layers by holding down Shift key. Then right click and convert it to Smart Object. Double click on this and rename it logo. Go back to FX icon and blending options. Select Inner Glow. The blend mode is Color Dodge. The opacity is 20%. The color is white. The source is Center. The choke is 18%. And the size is 30 pixel. Select Drop Shadow. The blend mode is Linear Burn. The color is black. The opacity is 16%. Make sure use global light is checked. The angle is 90 degrees. The distance is 30 pixel. The spread is 0%. And the size is 50 pixel. Then click OK. Click on the adjustment layer and create a hue and saturation. Click on the clip to layer icon. Check the colorize box. I'm going to increase the saturation. And drag the hue slider to the right and left until you find a color you like. So I'm going to select that. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching.